Hi there, my name's Boris Johnson, and I am the candidate to take over as Mayor of London next year from the current Labour incumbent. And the reason I want to do this is because I think London is the most fantastic city on earth. And I say that without in any way wishing to deprecate any city of North America. But I point out that you only have to look at the thousands, hundreds of thousands of North Americans who come to London, who love it here, to see the immense attractions of this city. I want to cut down on crime, make sure people are less afraid of crime. There's too much fear of crime, let alone crime itself. I want people to have a reasonable commute to work. It seems incredible to me that we're still jammed in on the tube in a stifling Tokyo subway type of atmosphere. When you compare tube trains in America, I was in Los Angeles recently, and they have music, they have air conditioning, and they have no eating and drinking on the tube. Now, I'm not saying I can get away with that here in London, but we can make people's lives better. You have got to go and see the British Museum, custodian of the summit of European civilization in the form of the Parthenon marbles. You cannot miss that. You've got to go and see the Tower of London, a relic of the incredible Norman conquest. And why is that so important, people of America or anywhere else? Because it was the Norman conquest that created the English language and the fusion of Anglo-Saxon and French words that means our language is the dominant language across the planet. I would have a picnic. Go and have a wonderful picnic under the trees, Greenwich Park. How about that? What could be lovelier? Get a bottle of wine, rug, picnic, Greenwich Park. Three things I'd recommend.